The Towns County, Georgia real estate market remains very strong through the end of October 2021. Residential sales are slightly down from a year ago, but that's probably because last year was a phenomenal year and we simply don't have much in the way of inventory. On average, 33 homes are selling per month, and right now there are only 59 homes for sale. In other words, we have less than 2 months of residential inventory for sale. Remember, under 6 months of inventory is considered a seller's market, and we only have under 2 months. The average home sold price is up significantly. The average days on market is currently 81 compared to 121 days last year. The vacant lot market is equally strong with just 322 vacant lots on the market. But vacant lot sales are up over last year, and the average sold price for a vacant lot in Towns County is significantly up. What's that mean to buyers and sellers? For sellers, now is a great time to sell with such low inventory, especially in the residential area. For buyers, with such a low home inventory, it's tough to find a home, and prices are up. For vacant lots, you still have quite a bit of inventory, so you can probably find a good buy in a vacant lot. Thanks for watching.